just speak in tongues in a few minutes. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Sadara de Shila Brada Stepra Costepra Lamandoro Gilatine Manta Catele Batosia. Roshanta Brado Sumbre Ila Costepra Taman just speaking of Pandela Susia and Teki Catele Prozole. Me Ipraja Rosanti Cantanta de Hosto Pradila Mosha Tabusta Praile Imasian de Hicatile Uto Brahanda de Hastorosh de Baba Sustete Shakarodo Shikabahan de Kipodo Shide Manda Sakarabosi Shakara Barabarabos Nebrosuste Mante Libraja Steki Sentinel Roboshara Mandaliga do Shukrasia
Speaking Tanabasara
Rebosh Uzatabadi Baramandu
Sara
Rebosh
Roboshara Sababa
Come on, you get a connector.
Come on, somebody pray. We are just beginning the year. God, you're good, Masheria.
Rade de Gazara Barabaye Roba Zete Brajet
Rato Zeka Barade Sharaba, Roprojet de Bajorobo Shakaraba, Radede de Gazoro Probo Shakaraba, from the back to the front, God work on us now. In the name of Jesus Christ, Shekarara, Robojet de Ribaraba, de Bra. It's just the beginning, my father. The time is now. We lay everything before you, my God. We lay everything before you in the name of Jesus. Make our hearts so free and soft in the name of Jesus Christ. That this year, my Lord, Doro Sakaraba, Rezokoro Shekarabaya Kapa, Ele Dekaba Shakarabaya Pa, Vera Konebio Chusamokama, Radega Shakaraba Sheteria, Robo Sheterebo Shakaraba, Muramova for Chusamo, Muvianfunavia for Chusamo, Rabadeka Shekarabaye, Robo Shekere Barabaya Pa, we declare we are the head and never the tail, we declare we are above and never beneath, Rakaba Shokoro Brosharabaya Pa. We declare we are for better life and good life in the name of Jesus Christ. Better life and good life in the name of Jesus. Better life and good life in Jesus' name. 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 The Bible says he came that we may have a better life. Rato Zeka de Bradesana, Rede de Gazoro Brojaraba. We receive every word spoken upon our lives. We receive every word spoken about us in the name of Jesus Christ. Rosha Cabaredo Zekapa. We lay our hearts to receive from you, God. We lay our hearts to receive from you, God. We lay our hearts to receive from you, God. Rade de Gozoro Brobo Sharabaya, Rabozekere Baraba Zeterebaya. We are the chosen ones. We are the chosen ones of God. We are separated for God. We call us Shekarabaraba Shekaraba. Rekodo Shekadaba Goshoroborobo Sharaba. Bible gamba cast all your burdens unto me. Redega joko robo shakata. Ereko roko shekere baya. Now God, whatever seemed like a burden, we cast it unto thee in the name of Jesus. Ikara shekere. We cast it unto thee, for you care, my God. Eto shatarabazeka, orete de gashokoro brosa, oroko shekete paratozara, oro shekete paradeso, irekete do shokoro brosa, rete de gashoro brokosha. We shall walk by the power of scriptures. We shall walk upon the promises of God. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says it. All the promises of God, they are yes and they are amen. In the name of Jesus Christ, Rade Zoko Brosharete, Rede Gazoro Broshara Barete Zokaba. Thank you, Holy Ghost. We praise your name. Lift up your hands. Special way. I want us to pray for the people. The people that have been partnering with this ministry. The people that raise their money to pay the rent of this church. In a special way, I want us to pray for them. Most of them are business people.
I want us to bless them. Lift up your voice and pray for them. Come on, I don't hear you. Lift up your voice. There are people who give their finances and the ministry stands. Pray for them. Pray for them. Pray for them. Pray for them. That Father God may bless them, may increase them, may multiply them, that they may see the goodness of God in everything that they do. People, that's a serious prayer. Raise your voice and pray for them in the name of Jesus, that they will see joy in their families, that they will see peace at their workplaces, that they see increase in whatever they do in the name of Jesus Christ. God, we lift up all those people. We lift up those people, my God. We lift up their businesses. We lift up their families. We lift up their finances. We lift up everything they do. In the name of Jesus, we rebuke the devil. In Jesus' mighty name, you grant them peace, my God. You grant them peace on every side. You grant them peace on every side. In the name of Jesus, may the light of God shine in them. May the light of God be before them. May the Lord prosper them. In the name of Jesus, because they have stood with the ministry, God, we pray you will stand with them. Because they have stood with the ministry, God, we pray you will be with them. In the name of Jesus, Rekoro Shakaraba, Reterebo Shakaraba, Reterebo Shokoro Bro, Reterebo Shakarabaya. The Bible says it. You give seed to the sower. Reko Shakarabaye, Retedoko Sharabaya. We pray you might pray their seed in the name of Jesus. We pray you might pray their seed in Jesus' name. We pray you might pray their peace in the name of Jesus. Reketego Shorobra. God, we bless you in the name of Jesus. We bless you, we bless you, we bless you, we bless you. We bless you that it is well with their souls. We bless you that it is well with everything they do. We thank you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Spirit of God. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God. Bible says promotion comes from neither west nor east, but it says promotion comes from the Lord. God, we thank you for the spirit that promotes lives. We thank you that this year is a year of promotion. We thank you that this year is a year of promotion. We thank you that you're promoting everything your people do. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we declare wonders and miracles. We declare signs on this year. We declare good experiences. We declare divine experiences. We declare that you will intervene. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray that you will intervene in everything to the glory of your holy name. We declare good testimonies in the name of Jesus. That testimony will add on testimony. 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 Provision testimony. Hearing testimony. Rakete Zokabaya. Rezorobo Sharara. We receive it, my God. We receive it, my Father. We receive it, our God. We receive it, my God. We receive it, my Jesus. We receive it, Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Somebody receive it in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Good and wonderful testimonies.
Good and wonderful testimonies. Good and wonderful testimonies. In Jesus' mighty name, give the Lord a mighty shout of praise. Give the Lord a mighty shout of praise. Come on, give the Lord a mighty shout of praise. Come on, give the Lord a mighty shout of praise. Come on, somebody, give the Lord a mighty shout of praise. Hallelujah.
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 How many love praying? How many love praying? My God give you the Spirit. My God give you the Spirit. In Jesus' name. You may be seated. Tell your neighbor Happy New Year.
Oh,
somebody, you didn't. You last seeing them last year. Now tell them Happy New Year. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh my God, smile for them and say Happy New Year.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
We're starting this year in such a wonderful way. Praise God. And like I told the other Sunday, I don't about you.
Simanyi erigwe.
It's my year. This time round, this one
Guno go.
Is my
Wange.
In Jesus' name.
Yesu.
What about you?
What,
praise God. Tell your neighbor, it's my year.
Now we terangi reko gambe guno mwaka gwange.
Mukama yewazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This one?
Guno go.
This one?
Guno go.
I don't care about the other years which go.
Sifude jire jimpiseko.
But this one?
Na ye guno.
It's my year.
Guno go gwange. Ngwe ulira.
Whether I
want it or not,
it's mine.
Gwange.
I feel it.
Ngwe ulira.
How about you?
Praise
the Lord Jesus.
Yesu Christi yebazibwe.
Wanange mkuliko mwaka. Praise God. Now, so of course, we are in a month of first fruits. So deliberately choose to do it. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yesu Christi yebazibwe.
The other year we were to do first fruit and the Lord stopped us from doing it. And I told you we stopped it. But this year we are doing it. Let me tell you, if there is anything you choose this year, choose to be a giver. Because, I mean, we're going to have abundance. Oh Lord Jesus, praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So choose to be a giver. Praise God. Praise God.
Yes,
praise God.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So this year, make up your mind. To be a giver and a big giver. In the name of Jesus. In the
name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Now this morning, I want to share about a very, very powerful principle. That's why the Lord has put on me to share. Get your book, get everything, and we share about this thing. That if you get this thing and become one with it, praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Surely even the sky won't be the limit.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
This is a very powerful principle. It's a principle for kingdoms to stand. It's a principle for organizations to live. It's a principle for families to stand. For anything that is to make it. For anything that is to have a joyful end. For anything that
thing that is to have a successful journey.
This
principle is so much needed. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes,
I want to talk about the unit of faith. I want to talk about the unit of faith. Thank you for receiving it in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell about the unit of faith.
Tell about
the unit of faith. Come on, slap them and say the unit of faith. The unit of faith. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Unity is such a powerful principle. It's such an amazing thing. You cannot downplay the power that is behind unity. You cannot overlook the power that is behind unity.
Even the Ugandan says agali awamu.
But imagine if your this one was here.
Now, katifumiti za msengoba dena amalibu nga kuminatano.
Another one is here.
Ngoine dibwe no ineno
neno. Another one is here.
Ngoine eno wetwe.
Another one is here.
Nganao.
Another one is here.
Eno eniema mundeyo.
And then they give you meat.
Katine bakuwe nyama mborume.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes, yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So it is such a powerful thing that even traditionally
it is embraced.
Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes,
so I want to share this thing at the beginning of the year.
So njagala ngabane kunone
ngatandiko mwaka kuno. The end of it
kubanga mkomekero yacho
is surely unlimited.
Tekugirwa.
Mukama yebazwe. Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
And the devil knows it.
Ne sitani achimanyi.
This principle that the devil knows it.
Enone no sitani achimanyi.
And Jesus knows that the devil knows it.
Erane Yesu amanyi sitani achimanyi.
Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus knows that the devil knows it.
Yesu amanyi ne sitani achimanyi.
And he comes and he says Satan.
Agamba sitani.
In Mark chapter number 3 and verses 24. He says, if Satan be divided against itself.
Agamba sitani wabanga ayawudwamu.
These are the words of Jesus.
Bino bigambo vya Yesu.
He said, and if a kingdom be divided against itself.
Wakabaka wabwe yaudemu.
Now Jesus says that kingdom cannot stand.
Yesu agambo wakabaka wabwe inza kuimili.
It does not matter how influential it is.
Siso ngaba inamanyi genkana wa.
Jesus said that kingdom.
Yesu agamba.
He uses the word cannot stand.
Atikatilizanga agamba tebu inza tebu sobola kuimili.
Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 He says if a kingdom.
Yesu agambo wakabaka wabwe.
It's a kingdom. It's a kingdom. But he says if that kingdom, if that kingdom is divided, Jesus said, it cannot stand. It does not matter how anointed men can be. It does not matter how rich men can be. If men are divided, Jesus said they cannot stand. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Somebody give the Lord a mighty hand. Praise the Lord. He says it cannot stand. Praise God.
Amen.
The next verse, 25. He says, look at 25. He says, and if a house be divided against itself, he says, if a house be divided against itself, Jesus said, that house cannot stand.
Yes, agamba neye nyumba tesobola kuyimirira.
It cannot stand. Then the next verse says, he says, and if Satan rise up against himself
Satani wa golokokwerwa anisa
and be divided. He says he cannot stand. But he has an end.
Wabula aine aba aine nkomerera.
By Jesus saying this,
yes, okwogera kino.
He's simply trying to say
mubumbi mpyagezako gamba
that Satan
Sitani
has such an organized system.
Aina enkola enungamu etegereko bulungi.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes,
he is trying to say this guy has a system.
Ageza kokula ganti ono musajja ina system ekolera mbumu.
Ate sakinwa kiliza mchi. His system.
Inti system yobe enkola ye.
Is a united one.
Etambulya mbumu.
How do you think Satan is managing to take whatever he's taking?
Oloza Satani ya yinza atyo kutwala
ebyo nabi atwala. Satan is managing to influence whatever he's influencing.
Asobola atyo kubanga akozesa abantu nga abakozesa.
How do you think Satan is managing to do whatever he's doing?
Oloza ya yinza atyo kukola ebyo nabi akola.
There is a unity in him.
Muye aina mu obumu.
You will never hear witch doctors fighting each other.
Toiza kulia mama finanga kubagana ne gundi
but
musumu gundi
mukula kungo. Hitting each other.
Na yosanga basumbanga bekuba owe gundi no we gundi.
Do you understand what I'm trying to say?
Otegera chengeza kukugamba.
But you will never even meet it in the newspaper.
Toiza na kisinkana mauli anti mutula kungo awakaja mama fini.
Somebody ha gundi the other wiki the somebody ha gundi.
That a certain shrine came against rose against a certain shrine.
And I'm telling you, you will not find it. And Jesus is telling us that a guy has a Satanist system. And they understand their mastery. And they understand their leadership. And the Bible says they even know. They know the end time. Because the Bible says he knows that his days are short. So he cannot waste time. But the church doesn't know that Jesus is about to come back. Watch Tegera. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
So the Bible says he is a divided Pharaoh. Jesus said if he was not divided, Jesus says he has an end. He has an end. He has an end.
He has an end.
He has an end. If he be divided, he has an end. He has an end. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So what makes him stand?
No, wait, you teach me
to teach me to prayers of the believers.
Against
all the fire cast upon him.
No, muliro go tuweleza.
Against all the way we break his leg, we break his hand.
No, kumenyo kukuno kumenyo mutu kumenyo vigere kuna kutujira.
What makes him stand?
Teach me to kuwanga cha imi.
Tell me about unity.
Gambo ya kuleani obumu.
Mukubwa ryo mugambe it's unity.
Clap them and say obumu.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know the church of Jesus Christ is going so viral every day.
Ekanisa ya Kristo Yesu esasanye nguli wa mukumpi.
That the love of God is no longer really being shed abroad in our hearts.
Inti nokwagala kwa mukama katunda mitima jafete kuchalimu.
That people can beef each other every day and it's okay to.
Njabantu bakera kumacha nebe wala nanga atebo wala bachirunji cha bwa katunda cha Yesu nyo.
And Yesu yatugamba if ye love one another.
Yet Jesus says we mune yagalanga.
That's when they will know that you're my disciples.
He
says, if you guys only can love one another, even if you don't pray, but you love one another, even if you don't fast, but you love one another, even if you don't do this and this, but you love one another, Jesus said they shall know. He said they shall know. He said they shall know. You don't go and tell them that we are born again. You don't go and tell them that first you are
a believer.
He said they shall know. People of God, if the church is to make a name in our nation, we must get back at this principle called unity. If you are born again, clap your hands for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell neighbor we need it.
Gambo yakula ntuchetaga.
Tell neighbor we need it.
Gambo yakula ntuchetaga.
Mugambe we need it.
Tell your neighbor tuchetaga.
Praise God. Jesus said they shall know.
Yesu agamba bana amanya.
So does the unit of the church, does it have an effect on the world? Yes.
Kakano obumu bwe kanisa buyina chebukosa ku nsiku
we
wawo.
Yes sir.
Kitufu.
Yes, does it have an effect?
There
are great things which have been spoken over this year. I'm telling you that it's a year of the church. But I'm also going to tell you that these things spoken over the church can only be achieved if the church chooses to walk as one. He says if the kingdom is divided, Jesus said that kingdom cannot stand. I want you to see how much he emphasizes unity. That the Bible says that when brethren walk together in harmony, the Bible says it's like the anointing that flows from the head of Aaron through his beard unto the feet. And the Bible says there the Lord commands a blessing. Praise God.
Yes,
I mean, God can walk around looking for men to bless. And he's only looking for united men to bless.
Hope you understand.
Praise God. Hallelujah. He says, wait, that scripture. Psalms 133.
Zaburi
133. Give me verse 1. Let me show you scripture. Praise God. Let's read 1-3. Now listen, the word behold is see.
That open your eyes and see.
Aha, go on to behold. How? Twaimba ngwa kakayimbe da mlaba yo mchire chirunji haburu kandoktula wa mu alinyo kwa galoko okwa Yesu kuyatiwa kuli mafuta marunji ago mungendo muji agakuru kutiranga mchire vuchaloni. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So he says, it is like the precious ointment upon the head that ran down upon the beard, even Aaron's beard that went down to the skirts of his garment. Next verse. He says, as the dew of Hermon and as the dew that descended upon the mountains of Zion. For there, the Bible says, the Lord commanded. Praise God.
Yes,
he said, there the Lord commanded. He said, the Lord commanded. He commands the blessing. God can just bless even religious men as long as they are united. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes,
he can command a blessing for religious men. They are not tongue speaking, but they are united. And the Bible says the Lord commands a blessing. And he says, behold how good. How many know that all scriptures are written by the inspiration of the Holy Ghost? So if you know that, it means what we are reading right now is what has come out of the heart of God. Is what the Lord himself is saying. He says how pleasant. He says how good it is for brethren to dwell together in unity, in harmony. The Bible says that's an anointing. Praise God. He says that's an anointing. You pray for God to use you. You pray for God to anoint you. Now here is an anointing. He says it's an anointing. And he says there the Lord commands. And the devil knows that as long as he's dividing the church, the church can only become political. Yet for him is arranged.
Praise the Lord.
The Bible says he is not divided. Jesus said if he was, he said the devil would fall. He said the devil would have an
edge.
Give the Lord a mighty
hand.
Listen, the condition for the coming of the Holy Ghost, don't downplay the word that they were in one accord. Do you understand? Acts chapter number 2 verses 1. The Bible says they were in one accord. He says as they were in one accord. As they were in one accord. Why did he find it necessary to put it there? Read with me 1-3. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were up.
Someone say all.
Hallelujah. He said they were all in one accord. They were all in one accord. That was the condition for the powering of the Holy Ghost. That was the condition for the receiving of the Holy Spirit.
Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord.
So he says the devil, if he's divided. The Bible says in the book of Matthew chapter number 18 verses 20. Jesus said if two or three of you gather in my name. What does he say? He says, I am amidst them. But the reverse is also true. Hallelujah. For where two or three are gathered together in my name, he said, there I am in their midst. Give me this in the message version. Small seat. Praise God. Let's read 1-3. When two or three of you are together because of me. He says, if you are together because of me, you may not have a reason to be with me. You may not have a reason to be with me. You may not have a reason to be with that sister. You may not have a reason to be with that brother. But now have the reason, it's because of Jesus. That you say, I didn't have any reason to be with you. But now I'm with you because of Jesus. Can Jesus become the because for unity? Can he become the reason for oneness?
Praise the Lord.
Come on, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Lift up your hand and shout hallelujah. So he says, when they are together because of me. Listen here, you don't pray, God, let your presence come. He didn't even say pray for my presence to come. No, he already ensured us that want people together in my name. In my name, they don't ask for my presence. They don't pray for my presence. They don't give for my presence. He says, I will be there. That's how much he respects it. Because he knows it is a kingdom principle for kingdom winning. Hallelujah, praise God. So he says, once they are together, Jesus says, I'm amidst them.
Yesu agama masekati gawe mbeerawo.
I'm amidst to them.
And
where the Lord is,
what's
there? There is liberty. There is peace. There is liberty. If any family be divided, that family cannot stand. Jesus has told us.
Yes,
it's a very precious principle.
No, no, ya
kabaka nyo, he says, if any people be divided,
he says,
those people can't
stand.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes, Christ, yes.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes, yes.
You know, this year we must open our eyes. We must open our eyes. And we strive for this one thing. And we strive for this one thing. Paul tells the Ephesians.
Paul agamba Ephesians.
Actually, to them he says, endeavor. In other words, strive for it. In Ephesians chapter number 4, he says, strive. He says, endeavor. To keep the unity. Of the spirit. He says labor for that.
Agamba echo muti muti mwewe mutifeko nyo.
Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
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 Hallelujah.
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 How many know that our services begin at 9?
Bamekama manyinti services are first andika sawa 3.
Lift up your hand. If you know that our services begin at 9,
Gomanyiti services are first at 3. Waniko mukono.
And how many don't know that our services begin at 9?
Bamekanga gwe nawe tomanyiti zitandika sawa 3 nga gwe wewunya nokwewunya.
Of course, those who didn't lift up, I saw you, so tell me. How many don't know that we start at 9?
Bamekanga tomanyiti gwe ngatochi uliangana ko tandika sawa 3.
Okay, how many know that we start at 9?
But me kanga go many service tanka sawa 3.
Lift up your hand straight.
Kuanike kugolole guveyo tukulabe.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
This year is good.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now let me tell you something this year.
Kankugambe chine chintu kuno mwaka.
I want you at 9.
Inkwagalanga kusawa 3.
Look at the neighbor and say at 9.
How
many love praying?
How many love
praying? Praise God.
Yes,
today I'm talking to you. Now, I want you at 9. Listen, there is a grace.
What word is that?
That will work for every man that respects what I say. If that's what I'm saying, don't overlook it. This year, it's a year of coming together. Somebody's get what I'm saying. Oh, thank you for those who have received it. May God bless you. May God grant it to you in Jesus' mighty name. It's a year of coming together. And the presence of God will be present to do us good. Do you understand? Do you understand? Can you say this year is a year of coming together? Gamba, this year is a year of coming together. That's why I'm sharing this message. I'm sharing with you. It's a year of coming together. We have been in alignment. And surely God has aligned a lot of things. There are many testimonies that most of you have. Praise the Lord Jesus. If you didn't get a testimony in alignment, you'll get a testimony when we are together. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because when we are together, he is now in the midst. I said he's now in the midst. I said he's now in the midst. So every 9 a.m. sharp, mind of
Christ,
this is what I'm saying. hear my word
and
respect my word. Jesus said, if you hear my word and keep my word, I and my father, we shall come and make our abode in you. So this year, as mind of Christ, we are here at
9. Let me have some believers who are believing what I'm saying.
Gama neighbor at 9.
Tell your neighbor, sawa satu.
Gama neighbor at 9.
Gamba muri anao, sawa satu.
Not 9:30.
Si satu titundu.
Not 9:20.
Si satu avili.
Not 9:10.
Si satu kumi.
Not 9:05.
Si satu tano.
Not 9:01.
Si satu
zero. Tell them, say at 9.
Mugambe, satu zenjini, satu kudoti. The Bible even emphasizes the Holy Spirit descended when it was 9
Peter a.m. It is just 9 o'clock.
And Peter tells them,
he said it is just 9 o'clock. Now we are going to be here at 9. People of God, it's called unity.
Bantu ba katonda chitibu obumu.
It's called unity. If we are called into that unity and pray in that unity, the problem we have is somebody did intercession, another one didn't do. And so the church is not praying together. And because the church is not praying together, certain dimensions begin to vary in the spiritual realm. When it comes to Sunday, tell your neighbor, we come at 9.
Gambo ya kulira anienti sawa satu tuja kubanga wano zitu sanga wano.
Mugambe tubera kushacha at 9.
Sawa satu zitu sanga wano zio kumacha.
Of course, I will know people who respect what I say.
Iranja kumanya babata demwe chiti wachina yogira.
You see, by this I will know who respects what I say. And so there is the grace to every man that respects what I say. Jesus said, believe and thou shalt prosper.
Yesu agamba, kiriza, gunakulakulana.
Believe the Lord God, thou shalt be established. And believe his prophets and thou shalt.
So
as though he's saying, if you only believe God, you don't prosper. There is a message given to his men. Tell
your
neighbor, we must love the body.
More
than we love our individual achievements. He says, believe and thou shalt prosper.
Agamba kiriza na wona akula akulana.
You know, the church, we have a problem. He says, believe the Lord God thou shalt.
Agamba kiriza mukama katonda ona asimbibwa.
And then says, and also do what?
Era kiriza banabibe.
So where is prosperity?
Kati okula kulana kuliwa.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Njagala chini, I want to emphasize this.
Njagala kuteke sira kuchino.
Every Sunday.
Buli sabiti.
Look at them and say every Sunday.
Tunelo ya kulia ne buli sabiti.
As long as you're a Christian.
If you're born again, look them in the eye and tell them, if you're born again,
you
believe that Jesus is coming back so soon.
On Sunday,
Sabbath,
we are here.
Tuli wano.
Mugambe sawa.
Zitu sanga wano sawa satu. Echigere chimuchi bati ingirangazi.
But I'll be here.
Asemba,
listen, You don't know what I'm dealing with right now. You don't know what will happen as if we respect this. You don't know what will unfold if we respect this.
Listen,
it's a timely message.
Bubaka bwabiro ebitufu. Bubaka bwabiseera bino.
Hallelujah.
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 He says, when they come together in my name, the Bible says they were together in one accord. We cannot wait for the Holy Ghost when you find other people already sweating and you're not there.
We cannot wait for the Holy Ghost when you find
other people
already sweating.
Did you know that unity is such a powerful thing? That he even tells you, he says, mark those who cause division.
Agamba abo abalete njawukana bateke ko marker. Balambe.
In the book of Romans chapter number 16 verse 17, he says mark them. Because those are they are enemies of progress.
Kubanga abo balabe bankulakulana.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look at it. He says, come on, KJV. He says, now I beseech you, brethren, do what?
Kakano mbasaba wa Uganda.
Abo mbalambe mbateke kerisho, mbatunize lise yowe gendeleza. Abo abateka wenja ukana. Era muwe wale. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He says, mark them.
Mbalambe.
He says, mark them that cause division.
It will happen that you're just from here.
Mark that one.
He's taking us back into the law. Mukwato yo.
The word has come. Listen, the word has come. This is what we ought to do. Immediately after the church, the way the devil comes to steal. Immediately
the
person wants to bring a talk. Contrary to what we have preached on the
pulpit.
Instead of saying, oh my God, that word was the
when
a man begins to speak contrary, he says, mark that
word.
The Bible says, avoid. Listen, if we are to walk with God in this new dimension and season, gathering together and prospering together, there are people we can't go with. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mukama yebazubwe.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama yebazubwe.
Praise the Lord.
So he says, when you see men beginning to cause divisions,
agamba wolaba omuntu ngatanze kuteka wembere ya ukanya abantu.
Contrary,
nga wakanya
to what you've been taught.
Or nga wakanya byo wasomese babo byo yize.
To what you've heard.
Ejo cho ulide.
Agamba ogwo moyo gwe wale.
He says, mark that one.
Agamba gurambe.
Remember, we are going far. Remember, we are going far. Mugambe, we are going far. That's why we must pray together. That's why we must worship together in the name of Jesus. Remember, I want to begin prayer with you. I want to pray with you. He says, if they come together in my name, he says, I'm a minister. And there is even a place where he talks about if they agree in prayer. How will they agree if they are not together? How they agree?
Banakizganya watia.
In our morning prayers,
Musala za fezo
we are going to begin having intensive prayer.
Tugendo kuya ne sale za amanyi.
By 9, by the time the service is beginning,
pastors
will come here and give us words of declaration.
Abasumba bagendo kwa balangire bigambo byobunabi.
And I'm talking about in intercession.
Mungambye njogera mukwegeera wano.
Ezo ze sawa satu.
Now that is 9.
You must be there.
O take it to Abasumba tchuli.
Gama neighbor now. Gama neighbor, weba kanyo.
Tell your neighbor you oversleep.
Dama mugame neighbor weba kanyo.
Tell them neighbor you can really oversleep.
Ateka nkubuli na mchine chintu.
Let me tell you in this thing.
Jeba yomu ntakugama anze siba nabude.
No one should ever give you an excuse. I don't have time. No one ever loses time for the thing they want. No one has no time for the thing they really want. Whoever tells you they have no time to come here early in the morning, just tip them a bit and tell them you have an appointment with President Museveni and see what will happen. By 5:30, trust me, they'll be at the gate waiting. Now, whatever you so want,
desire,
that you know that is good, whatever you
believe
in,
good,
time for it is always there. Time is there always.
But if you don't treasure it, if you don't look at it as a real thing, you'll think anytime you're right.
There
is a new version for mind of Christ in
what
Jesus.
There
is a new glory. There is a new power. There is a new... Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The Bible says, if only they can be in one accord.
This is grace.
Do you know this?
In 1 Corinthians chapter number 1, verses 10. Paul says, brethren.
Paul agamba aboluganda.
He says, wait, now I beseech you. Read with me 1-3. He says, now I beseech you. Brethren.
Aboluganda.
By the name of our Lord Jesus
Christ.
That you all smooth.
Get all rimirumu or let's into churchimu.
He said that you all speak the same.
Moving a mogger all rimirumu.
He said that you all speak the same thing.
Mogger all rimirumu or let's into churchimu.
These are powerful things for the church. And why does he emphasize
that?
He knows that's where prosperity is. That's where growth is. That's where power is. That's where power is. Tell your neighbor, that's where power is. Listen, abaruko leto swaze kanisa nyo.
We've brought shame to the body of Christ, even as
the nation, and the government wants to begin taking the church as the little thing.
Government,
imagine if we come here together and we speak in tongues together for 1 year. What do you think can really happen?
Tell your neighbor, the problem is you're never available. Availability is zero. If we are to see God's miracles, if we are to see healing, if we are to see provision, if we are to see
being,
we need to be a part of this and we need to be united in mind. Imagine someone is still single.
And you feel to wake up early.
No lemerero kuzukuka mubunyonyi.
Mama jakali wano. Muchimanyi even one of the conditions for virtuous women.
Omanyi nti nechimu kubachala abawanguze nono za
batambulira ku. She wakes up when it is still dark.
Bible egamba azukuka ngale mambya tena sala tegekere. It is written.
Bible gamba zukuka.
Bible, the Bible emphasizes says this woman
before
wakes up
the
early
sun
the morning
rises.
Nga emambya tena sala.
And when says she prepares
na teka teka e family ye kachayi amatago.
That's why her price is far above rupees. That's why her price is far above rupees.
I said
that's why her price is far above.
Omuendo kwa kusukurumia obuyinja buno abantu bayayaniro
gwe. Why is she going to chiri normal?
There is something abnormal about this person.
Only woman the Bible calls a virtuous woman.
Yo Bible
Do you know the Bible calls Ruth a virtuous woman?
Lucy, Bible muita muchara. Lucy, yeah.
The Bible says that Ruth,
baby gamba Ruth,
would move at night.
Yatambulanga muchiro.
And she goes at the feet of Boaz. While every other person is asleep. The Bible says a virtuous woman, her candle goes not out by night.
And if they are told it's rain, ah, they don't church postponed.
Praise God.
But the rain perhaps had started like at 8:30.
And the virtuous woman was Nengo mchalo
mwegendezo no mchalo muwanguzi wa amanyi ali mu blanketi.
Abaganda muchimanyi nti Bible gamba.
Brethren, do you know that the Bible says
he that loves sleep shall be poor.
Ntio ya inyumiru otulo aja kuba mwavu.
Someone bahagamba.
The Bible says
so. He that loves sleep
o ya inyumiru otulo na asule nanga ne yera bya ne biri ku nsi. Abaita bwavu. Abatso mukago no bwavu.
You are going to be a prosperous man.
So no obogenda kubera omuntu akulakulana.
Begin with the day.
Tandika no korunaku.
I said begin with the day.
Hallelujah.
Remember, begin with the day.
Gambo ya kulira ne tandika no runaku ukera no runaku.
You wake up when the day has already cheated 4 hours from you.
Tolinda runaku kubba ko sawa nya. Olyoko ruzuku kire munti angenze kola kati.
Listen, abaganda enunsonga ya bonko.
Brethren, this is a mind thing. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are virtuous.
Tuli bachala bawanguzi.
And we are men of valor.
Eya tuli basajja bananta megwa.
We are virtuous.
Tuli bachala bananta
megwa. And we are men of valor. I love you. Praise God.
Abananta megwa. Baluani na mige.
She wakes up when it is still. Pastor David, I wish you could go there and get from that scripture. Then she wakes up when it is still night.
Gende mungero asatu. Chalo yo, ba mungera keyo. Asatu mwemu. Asatu mwemu.
Hallelujah. Mukama yeba zubwe.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
People of God.
Bantu wa Katonda.
A united people.
abantu abali mu bumu.
Nobody can limit them.
Teri asola bakugira.
No hell can stop them.
Kayena tenza na
no
bakugira.
Devil can stop them. No disease can stop
them.
That's
bakugira.
Why even this COVID they are fighting against unity.
Yesonga ati ne COVID yono ajidemu atambulya kumulango gwa kulwanisa abantu kubera mu bumu.
When they say we social distance,
but gamba social distance wona asembirira lika jja kukwata weya.
Kwanga they know once we are together.
Go tu bera mbumu.
We discuss ideas against it.
If you're to win people, separate them, say gundi, tule yoko leki zamu, nona tuleno. Teri kwe kwa kubusu.
Name meeting, jemwe separating zete nyuma.
Even a separated meeting, simanya vashu watu. Teri nyuma.
Gunda ya gara kogera chiri.
But if you're in a meeting like one on one, you can make good out of yourselves.
Gunda ya gara kogera kantunaka gambo na gara.
You someone you want to pass a view, first of all discuss with your colleagues.
When ideas are discussed, when ideas are brought together, people of God, anything can happen. For you think that social distance is just social distance? I
want
that part where it says she wakes up when it is still night. Verse 15. Praise God. Let's read 1-3. She rises also while it is still yet.
Ask your neighbor, when do you come out of bed or what time do you leave your house? Mara yotu lotu wangu manji neighbor sereti. Nakoye nyo
obuntu
obo
Paro we nabuza praise God
kama yebazi
Ninguzu kale
why do you always wake up late
papa
you see I entered the
muri mabantu ngabo that excuse is ever there
waliwo omuntu nga they are ever sleeping late.
Bible doesn't tell us whether when you slept late or when you slept early. You get it,
auntie.
She wakes up.
Oba weba semangu. Bible yetu gambo no mchala like yasemba yo kweba kewe era like yasemba yasoka no golo ko kewe
uchogede burungi ne uwe
yasemba yo
kubanga nokusoka kebera abana beba
kubanga junior tani nakoma waino kumulinda muwe mmere obasa amukagwa musambu.
That's the thing. Ate yebake.
Era mare yebaka atazukuke agolole kagoye kana yambala ebintu ngebyo
he mukama yebaso
ninabi wange
praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Mukama yebaso
she rises also while it is yet night.
Bible gamba agolukuka ngabuti ali chiro.
That she gives meat to her household.
When you have munyumba
she gives she gives her household. And a portion to her maidens.
No mugabo area bakozibe.
Katabakosibe bamukolera.
Now it's not that the workers are the ones serving her. No. She's the one who serves them. Some people have it that the maid that they want to serve them every morning, cook, prepare, and
eat.
You don't even know what your children like.
You don't know how they eat.
So many
you don't know what they love.
So many chevagala kuriya.
Because you've never served them, you've never cooked for them.
To ba kufumbi langa koto ba wanga na chia kuriya.
You've never. The Bible doesn't see, he doesn't remove you having made it. He says you
Bible
give
a
portion.
Wabule gambi. Abo munyumba wene chokulia. Nabo. Abaweleza. And let me tell you, this is a secret. A servant at home you prepare for, you give food, will really love you so much and cherish you.
You know, that's how you know a breast man.
It's
about King Solomon.
Soma ku Solomon kabaka.
The Bible says you'd look at the food at the table of his workers.
Bible egamba emmere eyabakozi bwe senga wajitunuliranga mbisere ebisenga ajirabanga ku.
Imana barokoke abarokole turokoke.
Born again, let us be born again. Let us reborn again. Let us get born again. Tuve muri nya wabula tudemu omwoyo gw'obulokole.
Obanga toli mulwadde.
Now if you're not sick, you have to fulfill the scriptures in the name of Jesus.
You can't live outside them.
Praise God.
Mama Jackie bana bachara bagam. Pastor Jackie.
Tell your ladies, I'm also going to tell my men.
He says she gives a portion. Hey.
Agamba awa akatundo bo mugabo.
She gives meat to her household.
Abo munyumba ye abawe chokulya.
She gives meat.
Abawe chokulya.
To her household.
Abo munyumba abawe chokulya.
And a portion.
Ne no mugabo.
To her maidens.
Eri abakozi be.
When do you last cooking for your maidens and serve them? And
early
in the morning, you
know. Before you go to work, before anything. Breakfast in bed, even to give you.
He was ukusakulia.
Hey, you wake them up to enjoy breakfast.
Praise God. Jonah, don't you remember? There's somewhere where I was with Jonah.
Jonah, told you to get wali now.
Nga sawa kuminemu.
By five.
Ojukira.
You remember?
Sawa kuminemu ba tsanga nga tusha yebase.
Five, they found us still asleep.
Neba gamba. Zuku konyo onyo then odemu weba.
Gamba, wake up and take, then you can go back to your sleep.
Don't you remember?
Tojukira.
That's what the Bible is talking about.
Bible cha yokira kecho.
Aborugana na zuku kanenywa ne mara.
Brethren, I woke up, drank to my fill, and afterwards dived back in the bed.
That was a request.
Chochiragiro chebampa.
I was with Jonah, he knows.
Nali ne musumba yonasani. 5:30 in the wee hours of the morning. Ngamba
zuku konyo.
Of the night. Jonah was even shocked and surprised. He's like, hey, Papa, are these things still there?
Hey.
People of God, it's a blessing. Mukisa. Hey.
That's what the Bible teaches.
Bible be a somesa.
You give a portion to your household.
And
your maidens, you give them what
eat.
I'm emphasizing all that because of 9 Sunday.
Hivyo nambi ogeralwa sawa sato ezokumacha sabiti.
Tell neighbor on Sunday.
Bagambe sabiti.
Gamba neighbor on Sunday.
Bagambe sabiti.
At 9.
Sawa sato.
Service is here starting.
Service ebe tandika.
Listen, that is the word I've spoken.
It's a chigambo chenjo gede.
Receive it in Jesus' name. Mukama yebazwe.
Yes, yebazwe.
Hallelujah. Listen, people of God, the Bible says once they come together and pray.
Bantu bakatonda Bible egamba webana jamu bumune basaba.
Let's wake up early.
Tuzukuka kumacha.
Kurugane, let's wake up early.
Tukerenga.
Morning glory is here.
Esawezokumacha tupira nazo waneno.
Tomorrow in the morning. Come, we pray.
Jangu tu sabe.
Only 1 hour.
Sawe mwet.
You go for work.
Kugendo okole.
God, listen, okweba kurunji, it's good.
Sleeping is good.
But it has its time.
Na ye kulike ebudewa sawa zaako.
If you find yourself sleepy.
Uwe sangango kube nanga, no itako, no sule.
Amateka mune aramu ne kwogeranga akatugira.
Agambaza sinna kutega kumbako. Ngaji tuga. Onde kanza nyini.
Abantu batugubu aramuze kangubuli. And the Bible, do you know the spirit is waiting, I know.
Mbanyi bulungi omoya ayagala.
But you see, men of God and women of God.
Kazi bakatonda.
Yes, we are men of God.
Kitufu tuli basajja bakatonda.
And I know it's true, we are men.
Era nkikakasa ge mazima tuli basajja bakatonda, bakazi bakatonda.
But we are men.
Na ine tuli bantu.
But of God.
Na ya bakatonda, basajja bakatonda.
But a man,
na yomu umsajja,
must be crucified for God to be glorified.
Umsajja uno atekeddwa okukomererwa Katonda agulumizibwe. When you keep strangling and stopping the alarm,
because already there's something in your spirit that tells you were meant to wake up at
4. Mungu waliwe chikutegeza gundi yo ino kuzukuka abado inozuka sawa 10.
In your spirit you feel
you agree, you're in unison, but there is a flesh that is telling you, man, soko chibere muko dachika tano, soko yonge dachika tano,
and it's the cause of all trouble.
Atemi zubi unabivao.
You need to know deep in your heart that you're dealing with something. You're dealing with something. I said you're dealing with something. Praise God.
Yes,
he that loves sleep, the Bible says, shall be poor.
Bible gambo oyanyumiru otulo. Aita bwavu. Obaja kuba mwavu.
Yesu yayegayirira abayigiriza be nabagamba muzukuke musabe.
Jesus pleaded with his disciples and is like, please pray with me.
Bayigambe mirunde esatu.
Thrice Jesus pleaded.
Akoma jabara banasanga.
He comes the first time, he comes, found them slumbering.
Nabagamba muzukuke
musabe. Tells them, wake up.
Bayibe gamba nadayo.
He goes back to pray.
Nasaba.
He prayed.
Agamba na Yesu banu sija kubaleka.
He comes back again.
Bayibe gamba nakomawo.
He comes a second time.
Nange muzukuke.
He's like, please. Wake up and pray.
Peter unako mezanga mugambe mkuru wa fe.
Peter wakes up and tells the master.
Oh moyo gwagara.
Spirit is so willing.
Na yo mubiri.
But the flesh
mfu
is very, very weak.
Yesu nabagamba kale byombwange byona biganya.
Just like, okay, if it has all failed.
At least musabe nti mukeme bwangu.
Pray you don't fall into temptations.
At least
pray at least that you don't fall into temptations.
He says, can't you pray if it's not at least 1 hour?
Master, the
spirit is
moyo no.
And Galatians comes and tells us. He said there is war between the flesh and the spirits. There is a big war. The day you win that war,
you have truly
won. You have truly won. I said you have truly won. The day you win it. The day you win it. Okay, many other weaknesses may be there. But win sleep now. Then
to
get
a
mass.
Therefore, after we shall move forward. Others we shall see as we advance.
Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. So, sawa satu.
Therefore, 9 a.m. is the deal.
Tell your neighbor, press for excellence. I want to finish. Tell your neighbor, press for excellence. Mugambe, you must be excellent.
Do
you know the Bible says Daniel had an excellent spirit?
Bible gamba Daniel yaina umoyo wo kuyitirira.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You must have an excellent spirit. Of course, I know if God is going to allow us, we shall have many meetings, maybe for fellowships for leaders. Praise God.
We're going
to have leaders' fellowships. Praise God.
Yes,
praise for excellence. That's number one. Write it. Praise for excellence. This year, praise for excellence.
Number two, maximize the dimensions of spirit assigned to you. Maximize the dimensions of the spirit. Listen, maximize the dimensions of the spirit assigned to you. Maximize the dimensions of the spirit assigned to you. Now, listen to this. This is very profound.
That
while you rise, let there be space in you for the body. Do you get that? While you rise, let there be space left in you for the body. While you rise, let there be space in you for the body. The Bible says he chose to suffer affliction with the people of God.
Bible gamba yasalawo kubona abona n'abantu ba Katonda.
He chose
yasalawo oba yalunda
to suffer affliction
kubona abona
with the people of God.
N'abantu ba Katonda.
Why do you rise?
Ngogolokoka obango yimusibwa.
Let there be space.
Ikaberewo okwagaliza obo kwagala mu mutima gwo
in you for the body.
Eri omubiri gwa Kristo
bwo God is speaking you and lifting you up.
Katonda aba kuyimusiza mu bonna.
Don't forget the God who is speaking you.
Te waera bila Katondo ya kuyimusha.
Don't ignore.
Tochibusa maso.
Become an agent of growth.
Fuko yo alwanirira.
I repeat it. Why do you rise? Let there be space in you for the body. If anything is to cost you for the sake of the body of Christ, pay that price. If anything is to cost you for the sake of the body of Christ, pay that price.
Sasulo mutango ogu.
This I hear this. It's gonna be a year of gathering together.
Guno kugenda kubera omwako gokunganira
wamu. I thought it's coming together, but now you are gathering together.
Nagambe kumwaka kwa kujambumu na yate kwa kukunganira wamu.
And guess what will not happen? Era
tebereza ki kitayinza kubaawo.
We are coming to the end of COVID in Jesus' name.
Tugenda kutuka mu bironga nkomero ya COVID mu linnya lya Yesu.
Mukama yebazwe. Mukama yebazwe. Say unity.
Gambo ya kulira ani
enti. Okay, say this way. Make this common proverb. Say united we stand.
Olugero tunga we rugamba anti mubumu tuyimirira.
Divided we fall.
We tuwa tulimu kwa munja ukana tugwa.
If you find your mind beginning to detach yourself from the vision of God.
Wotandika okubanga endoza itanso kwe ya ulobo kuja kukwolesewa kwa Katonda.
Know a fallen spirit.
Manya anti omoyo alimu kugwa.
Divided, fall. United.
United, tugwa.
Our Uganda, united,
tuyimirira.
United,
tuyimirira mbumu.
United,
mbumu tuyimirira.
Stand. I never walk alone. Hey, those guys are wonderful. Praise God.
Amen.
Liverpool has a saying. It's a motto. That's powerful.
Enzikiriza anti bo. Tebasobola kutambula bokka.
Liverpool says, never walk alone.
Liverpool baba gamba sinza kuita nzeka.
It's okay if you support Red Devils, but these ones say,
never walk alone.
Bali bagamba mutobayita bokka.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
They'll never walk alone.
Mutotambulanga wekka.
Listen, I want to finish. There are things we can achieve so fast if we are together. There are things we can win so fast if we are together. There are projects we can accomplish if we are together. Don't give your heart to division. This year, it's a year of the church. I said it. It's a year of the church. I told you from alignment. As mind of Christ. God is saying. It's a year of coming
together.
We have parties, yes. We are going to do them. We have a lot of things coming. We are going to do them. Thank God, curfew is getting lifted. That means Trinity nights are coming back.
God,
praise God.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tell neighbor, we must be one.
Gambo ya kuri anteke do kubere omu.
This year is a year of harvest.
Guno mwaka gwa makungula.
We're going to have a lot.
Tugenda kuba na bingi nyo.
But I told you the people who see it.
Nengambe abagendo kubira ba.
The people who strive to be to
be. Bagendo kulefuba no kutambulya mbumu. Obo kufaya nyo kutambulya mbumu.
Never walk alone.
Totambulanga toyitanga weka totambulanga weka
this year,
mu mwaka guno
never walk alone
totambulanga weka.
It's a year of planting.
Mwaka gwa kusimbibwa.
We're going to have a lot of rain.
Tugenda okufuna enkuba ya enyingi.
I'm telling you,
nkugamba,
we're going to have rain this year.
Tugenda kufuna enkuba nyingi nyo mwaka guno.
I'm telling you, we are going to have rain.
Nkugamba mazima
this year.
Abalimi mwetegeke.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yes, ye bazibwe.
Abalimi. Mwetegeke.
The farmers be ready.
But even the spiritual realm.
Ne munse yo
moyo. We're going to have rain.
Na abalimi bo
moyo. I said even the spiritual realm.
Na abalimi mu moyo.
We are going to have rain.
Mwetegeke.
And the Bible says when the crowd is full.
E la Bible egamba ebiro biba bijudde.
They empty themselves.
Be you are.
The latter rain. Listen to me. It's going to be an exciting year. I'm telling you. It's going to be an exciting year. People who are in fellowship will never be left alone. Strive to be in these things. Listen, never walk alone. Hey, never walk alone. But when you are left alone, call somebody. You know the body of Christ, we need to learn scriptures. Eh? The Bible says, is there any sick among you? The Bible says, let him do what?
Let him
call the elders of the church.
Now if for you get sick and you don't call anyone, you don't let anyone know,
then we'll find like,
and after you recover, you're like, those people don't mind. They don't even.
No, amaz magali intabantu baba nonya nete ba juki rantu wali murwade.
Truth is, we look for people, but we didn't get to know you.
Atene pa ibrite gamba intiba kukubira barabo wali murwade.
And the Bible also doesn't command us to call you to find out whether you're sick. The
Bible
actually makes it clear that if you're sick, call on the elders to come and pray for you. Now, if you don't call them, what do you want them to do? Bebote balimu mwoyo, katunda tabalaga.
Katunda gamba bakubire.
But God said, call them.
Singa arama nyinta baraga, yari ngambe, if anybody is sick, let the elders sick.
God would say, mkule mkade, awe mkula gango gendo saba.
Ya gamba, you who is sick.
He made it clear. Mukubanga kusimu.
Gamba, you who is sick.
Hey, gwomurwade atena dala nyo.
Elders are busy.
Abakade babera wo, gwekuba kusimu urabe.
They are saying vision is for continents.
So he says, call them. By the way, this is serious thing. I'm not trying to say that they should not really look for you. But I'm just trying to say, in trying to maintain unity, also do the part. Because the Bible says, do it. And I'm imagining they will come.
The truth is, baja kuja.
I know Pastor Ruth will come.
Manyo musumba Ruth aja kuja.
Wanji?
Hello?
Hallelujah. Katibomara week, months.
Now, if you spend months and weeks and...
It is not spiritual.
Yes. Sicha amoyo.
So claim that scripture to be yours.
No, Rachel, unyidolo wetu alitokubiru.
But refuse to be sick.
Era gano kurwara.
Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
So this year, it's
going
to be a year of harvest.
Mwaka gwa makungula.
We want to be together.
Era tugenda kubera mbumu.
Praise God.
Yes, yebazwe.
There is something I said like 3 months ago when we were doing the video recordings.
Walwote nayogira emyezi ngesatu emabega otwali tuchakwato butambi
kwa video. I pray that God empower our media team that we can always have these things that we say.
Nsaba Katonda aba media abawo busobozi kubanga bwanga babine bintu naba bituwa
bigetaka. But I remember I said something to do with the Queen of England.
Nzijukira nache nayogira okikwagano.
I was praying and I saw the same thing this year. And I said it.
So it is. Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Tell neighbor it's a year of the church.
Gambo ya kulia ni mwaka gwa kanisa.
The world is going to beat itself, but the church will be stable.
Ensi egenda kwekuba, egenda kula byonabi ekola ne ekanisa egenda kuba esimbidwa ngo enywezeddwa. Anti tuli ku lwazi.
Tell neighbor coming together.
Gambo ya kulia ni okujja mu bumu.
Tell neighbor coming together.
Okujja mu bumu.
If you hear
that there is a neighbor who gave birth, go visit them.
Once
you hear that the ladies and the virtuous women are going, don't say, ha, wudobo, sija sobolo, nakolo rudu bizenyo. At least find time. At that time, me, I'd be coming from work, at I'd be passing there. They also know.
And
you're
they are not stopping you from doing that.
But
it's coming together. Walking together. Praying together. And winning together. In Jesus' name. Come on, in Jesus' name. This year, choose to know anybody. There are people in this church, you even don't know their name.
Walu abantu bali mu kanisa munonga neri nyali yange tebali manyo banga nabo simanyiriryo
ate babagamba may the grace
ngai bagamba twatule ekisa
go offering orujere
go hoba watu se do rujingo
the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ
and the love of God.
The love of God ogamba amen ngoli mu washi
amen ogere olieri
this year I'm breaking that from mind of Christ
omaka gone tinjagala chimenyao
omuntu kota manya erinya sawa zino
a person you don't know their name now
when church
in the church, and
you're
sure you don't know their name.
When we are taking tea,
go sit with that person and ask their name. Let them know you know them. Tell them I'm called so and so. I come from Busambaga. I live in Busambaga. If they get time, they can come and pay a visit.
There are people who have opportunities for you, and you're not even close to them.
What do we have to o emikisa ejo kuyamba ninga ati gwe na otuli tobera na boto bamanyi na
bamanyi some of you okora cake na abantu bulina kuba kora birthdays and
they you even have cakes you make cakes and amakula ko
ngana na manya
tabaso akuwagira
na bamusumba nsabira
and the person is here pastor free for me
njagara cake zange zitambule
I want my cakes to be
sweet to want one my cakes for my cakes.
There are people who are ever eating cakes having birthdays parties, but they don't know that you even make such. You've never discussed or you've never told them what you exactly do. At that point, okay, in moments when they're giving testimony,
I thank God.
I make
the most sweet cake.
In Jesus' name,
praise the
Lord, brethren. You therefore, this year being for yourself.
Amen.
Amen.
We want to thank God for the hospitality team.
And clap
for them. Who prepared for us what eats?
The entire year you did us good. We even pray more so. This one you just even excel. You prosper in what you've been doing. May God bless you and provide. And I believe as we speak, we even have some tea already. We have no problem taking that tea. Praise the Lord. God bless you.
Can you clap for them? These people do too much. Oh, they do too much. Praise God. So thank you very much. We want to have that tea. Amen. Yeah, it's okay. Why are we taking tea?
Chirunji, otuwa tunywa kachai, muja chikolecho.
Praise God.
Amen.
Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama yebazwe.
Yes, yebazwe.
Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Tell me about my year.
Gambo ya kuya ni mwaka gwange.
Then but my year.
Mugambe mwaka gwange.
Then but my year.
Mugambe mwaka gwange.
This year we're going to have more parties.
Gunomaka tugenda kubera nobo bagabunji nyo.
Isn't it a good thing?
Si kirunji echo.
Imukubira katona mungaro.
Abakozi ba keke muulide.
And I pray we have more twins.
Iransa batubire tweyongi tufuna abalongo. Abe abanji.
It's a good thing.
Basajja tebakubye mu ngalo bati bagala balongo. Basajja tugenda funa abalongo banje omwaka guno.
But I want us to, I really want us to pray for the nation.
That's a little guanga.
Our nation is not yet really free from terrorism.
Egwanga terina obulumbaganyi etemu abatuju tebanaba kubanga tetunaba kubanga tubawona.
And these things of people killing each other, they may really come back.
And
us to pray.
These
things of people killing each other, they may really come back. This year. Praise God.
Yes,
but we pray that the Lord God will see us through. We don't lose anybody in the name of Jesus. But we also cancel it in the nation. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bow your head and pray for the nation for only 1 second.
Vunama osabire gwanga okumale dachikemu.
It's unity.
Bumu.
Kama ba omukisa.
God bless you.
Kama tusabire gwanga dya fe.
Father, we pray for our nation.
Mulinya lya Yesu Christ.
In the name of Jesus.
Grant us peace.
Tuwe mirembe.
Grant us peace.
Tuwe mirembe.
From the borders.
Mu
to the central governments. Grant us peace. In the name of Jesus. 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 There are things we are able to change. Those ones we are changing them. But there are things we cannot change. That they will happen for the glory of God. Like that one in England. We may not really change it. But God, we pray that you grant peace amidst everything. In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. To every person who is working here, God will bless that work. We speak a blessing upon that company. We speak the blessing upon that shop. We speak the blessing upon what you're doing. May God give you new contracts. May God give you new opportunities. May God open it for you in the name of Jesus. May you shine as light in this generation and in this year in the name of Jesus. May finances increase. May partnership for the ministry increase. May you be blessed in everything in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. It's a year of miracles. It's a year of miracles. And I'm telling you this year, there bring us the sick people. The Lord is going to heal. This one we are making it as an announcement. Bring the sick. Bring the sick. Everybody you know who is sick, bring them this year. Bring them in the name of Jesus. We are going to pray for them and the Lord will heal them. I am making it as an announcement. Everybody you know who is sick, bring them. This year is a year of wonders. It's a year of miracles. In the name of Jesus Christ, God heal COVID. We cast COVID in the name of Jesus. We cast HIV AIDS in the name of Jesus. We cast every virus in Jesus' name. We cast cancer. We cast pressure. We cast ulcers. We cast migraine headaches. We cast back aches. We cast stomach aches in Jesus' name. May it be a prosperous year to the glory of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. Somebody give a mighty hand clap to God.